Alright, so last night we got the bed moved up to the concrete and truck situated where it needs to be. It's going to be a one-man show the next couple of days. I'm going to try and get this thing painted hopefully tomorrow evening before the rain starts in on the weekend. So today, first order of business is getting the frame rails a little bit better looking. Have to take an air chisel to it, and I can show you on the other side, but a bunch of dirt and rust kind of gunked up on the sides that's going to have to come off. Then wire wheel it, then get all the bolts out of the holes that we had to cut out with the torch. That's what it was looking like. You can see just the gunk that was in between the bed and the frame rails. It's going to clean up nice. I mean, this is what it's cleaning up, what it's looking like, so it's going to be fine. We'll get those primed up, take the tires off, we're going to paint the wheels, paint all the axles and everything on the frame from the cab back. It's going to be black, wheels are going to go back white. This guy, going to 45 the top of the headache rack, lower it a bit, put a bigger window in it. Put some new rubber rails on it, give it a good wash, and I think that's all this is getting. Might have to fix a couple light mounts or something like that, but then it's going to get painted at the same time we do this. That's pretty much it for now. So it never fails, there's always a problem. Check out that little plug nut. Well, we finally got this lug nut loose. without having to torch it, so that was nice. Took a little persuasion. Got the extra one. Perch there. The little something slide with the handle. Had to heat it up. Finally got it come loose. On these old bud style wheels on the trucks, the driver's side is always left-handed thread, and the passenger side is always right-handed thread. So make sure you take your lug nuts off, get your curly beam off. Yesterday we ended up getting everything behind the cab painted on the truck. It's gloss black. And the underside of the bed painted and front of the headache rack. Also did one side of the wheels. We're doing those white. Sun came out, was about 50 degrees or so all day long. And last night it rained all night, but luckily paint dried before it rained, so I think we're going to be alright. It took about 6 hours to do all of it. Alright, so we're working on the front of this dump truck bed. Let me see, right there, and the gusset that was all the way up at the front was all busted out. Welds are cracked on those two. We're going to add two more gussets, one right there, one on that cross member. Hopefully it'll alleviate some of that problem, frame twisting so much up at the front of the bed. We're going to put a giant gusset on each of these frame rails, the C-channel. Probably going to come down here, up to here. Help keep those from twisting. We had a giant crack in the frame up here. So anytime that you have a crack going down the frame, any kind of frame like that, what you need to do is find the very tip of it, drill a hole in it. So we have that ground out. We're going to weld that in. Then we'll grind the other side and weld that side in, and then it should be good. Weld up the rest of these cracked welds that were in here, and then this bed should be good to go after that.